Plan how we may live with dignity now and always.